Joker personnel, but I'm a night like Bruce Wayne.
Traveled will lead me to the shooter.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Batman in sight.
Lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
What do you mean, end okay? She... disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
Those two without being seen. I can take them both in one move.
You still there? Answer!
Yeah, leave us alone!
You're safe. Stay quiet.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
I'll get you free, Doc.
Thank you.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Activated. Augmented reality training complete.
This way. We don't have a choice.
Someone's ignited a distress flare on this rooftop. Either someone inside needs my help, or it's a trap.
Batman! He's here! You were right! It is the Bat!
So we'll pay for this. Surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
No!
What's the back?
The last thing he needs is any so-called superhero coming in here and stopping his recuperation! That's where you come in, morons. You need to protect the steel mill! Protect it with your life! Because if you fail,
Batman, do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Look out! It's Batman!
Easy, freak!
Alfred. I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then. Will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
We can rule this town.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
So, how many times have you really seen the Batman?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Look, I'm sorry, man. I can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween.
Came from over here, I'm sure of it!
Hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like it when they scream like that.
Me too. She was one of the loud ones, though. A real screamer. You know what I mean?
If she knew what Abramovich is gonna do to her, she'd do more than scream.
You remember the last quack he got his hands on? I kinda felt sorry for him. Fresh out of college, volunteers to come in here and help us desperate criminals.
And we pay him back by breaking his legs and throwing him in a smelting tank. Still, it was funny.
Tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
You're not getting away from me!
Back after I teach these punks a lesson.
Get me out of this thing.
How do you think poor Mr. J?
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. That information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Joker personnel, but I'm a nightlife Bruce Wayne.